feels better, nothing feels better. Nothing feels better, nothing feels better.
Bandit, where are you? Bandit, where'd you go? Oh, Bandit, let's not do this again. Where are you, sweetie?
I'm over here, Mom.
Oh, Bandit, what did I tell you about running off like that? You had me worried sick.
Sorry, Mama. Don't do it again. Now we have to go out to the meadow to go graze. So let's go now. Come on, Bandit.
Why do we have to go out to the meadow? Because there are many green foods to eat, and it's very good for you since you're still a young fawn.
Be careful down this slope, you might fall.
Okay.
But what if I don't want to go to the meadow? Well, you have no choice.
Now come on, then.
All right, Bandit, remember what I taught you. Yes, Mother, I know. Come on, Bandit, come along. Learn. I smell something. I cannot tell though. This is weird.
Hey, Mama, you smell that? It smells weird.
Yes, I do. I have a sneak suspicion that there was something here. It smells dangerous.
I'll go out in the green meadow first and you hide. Hide by that tree over there and do not come out. You hear me? Do not come out until I tell you to. Now go.
I hope he's safe. I hope he's okay. If I'm gone or dead or whatever. Let's go check it out. Noise was, and I wonder if my mom's gonna come back. She told me not to move until I hear her call, so I'll stay.
Two days and his mother still hasn't came back. Even if he gives out a small call, no answer.
He was getting worried, but he knew he must wait.
Hey there, little fun. What you doing out here at this hour? Shouldn't you be there with your mother?
I don't know where my mother is, sir.
What happened to her?
I'm not sure. She told me to stay here until she got back. She hasn't got back in a few days.
A few days? Sounds like she got shot. Sir? Don't worry about it, but you can't just stay here all alone, little girl. If you want, you can come with me, or you can go on your own and go look for your mother.
I think I'll go look for her, but she hasn't responded to my calls.
Well, then suit yourself.
I have to go look for her myself. I hope she's okay.
I feel bad for the little squeaker, but he's gonna have to learn the hard way.
Mama! Mommy! Mother! Where are you? Mother! 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 Ah! It was just a drop, but... Mother, are you still out here? Ew, I can smell that weird scent again. And I can smell my mother here. But she's not here. Where did she go? Mother, please! Mother! 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 I'm so hungry. Wonder what this tastes like. It's rotten leaves. I'll go look for her elsewhere. Mother.
Where am I?
Hi there. Are you dead? Ah!
Take it easy there, old friend. You just passed out from a heat stroke.
Where am I, and who are you?
Me? I'm Bo. What's your name?
Banded.
Banded? Sounds like Bambi, but, you know, with a little more spice to it. I like your name.
So, you want to play a game? I'm Wood. My mother's over there. We live on a big, 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 big farm called Apple Trees Farm. It is the best. It's got the best apples ever. You've got to go there. You got to go there.
Yeah, cool. But do you know who I am?
Oh, you? You're on Buck Road Trail, I believe. So, you want to play tag or something? Like, I'm kind of bored. My mom's over there. She's just grazing. That's all she does all day. She doesn't play games. And I believe I can become a strong, big, strong horsey like her. I can't wait. I can't wait. Can't wait. When I'm bigger, I wish I was tall like her. But I'm not. But what type of horse are you?
Me? A horse? I'm not a horse or whatever a horse is.
Then what are you?
I'm a horse. You should also be a horse. You look like a little speckled Appaloosafull.
Yeah, Appaloosafull.
I'm a deer and I never heard of a horse.
Well, it's about time you did. Welcome to the herd, as my dad likes to say. So, you wanna play something?
Yeah, sure, but I was looking for my mother.
Oh, really? Then who's your mother?
Her name's Felite, and I can't find her.
Ooh, sounds pretty sad.
Well, maybe she'll come looking for you here while we're playing.
Yeah, I guess that's better. Or we can ask my mom, and she is really, 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 really nice. But let's go ahead and play tag.
All right, that doesn't sound so bad.
Tag, you're it!
Ow. Well, I'm gonna get you!
Whoa! Whoa!
You know what? I like you. You wanna be foal pals? Or deer and a horse pal? Whatever a deer is. Yeah, and, we can be pals. Like, friends? Yeah, friends. We're gonna have so much fun together. In fact, you should just live with us. You said you can't find your mother. Yeah, I hope she's all right. I promise she's all right. My mom almost knows everyone and everything by name and by legend. Oh, sounds cool. Well, anyways, you want to go meet my mom? Sure, let's go. She's so fun, but I want to find my mom.